I have bought some Chinese food, and it's not to par to me.
Now, who was that complaint directed at? Police say a woman from Alliance called 911, all because she was upset over her Chinese food order. And now that woman is headed to court.
And today we got a hold of that 911 call and headed straight to police for answers. Here's 27 First News reporter Greta Mitterrater.
Alliance Police and Fire, where's your emergency?
At Main Moon in College Plaza.
What's the problem?
I have bought some Chinese food, and it's not to par to me, and I asked to get my money back, and they acting like they don't understand me and took my food and won't give me my money back.
This is the call Alliance Dispatch got late Monday afternoon from 44-year-old Tracy McLeod. She called from the restaurant on East State Street.
She called 911, tied up an operator, tied up officers, and she had no emergency that justified her calling 911, so we did file charges.
The call continues with the operator clarifying McLeod's emergency.
And this is why you called 911.
What am I supposed to do? Jump over the thing and beat him up and get my money back?
You could have called the regular police line instead of the life-threatening emergency line.
Wait a minute. They transferred me to you.
I will send someone to you.
Or if she called a non-emergency line like she, I guess, claims, there's no way it would have come through 911.
I spoke with McLeod over the phone for her side of the story, but she declined an interview. Her lawyer advised her to not talk at this time. And this is not the first time she's been in trouble. She was charged with assaulting her husband in May. McLeod is expected to be in court on these latest charges Friday. Reporting in Alliance, I'm Greta Mitterrater, WKBN 27 First News.